ask you something. You said old Sephiroth's come back from the dead, right? And that's a bad thing. So, what I want to know is, how'd he do it? And what's he after?
He wants to save the planet.
But wouldn't that make him a good guy?
It's not what he's doing, but how. He doesn't give a shit if everyone dies in the process.
Sounds like a total nutter. I mean, there's not much point in having a planet if there's no one left to enjoy it, is there?
That said, let's not forget that we still got a whole nother problem. One that's reared its ugly head time and time again. Bunch of assholes who won't stop till they've bled the planet dry. Send them. To hit them where it hurts, we'll need to leverage those connections of yours. But if you even think about stabbing us in the back, I'm gonna hug and squeeze you to death. You hear me?
Loud and clear.
Sanctuary where the planet's greatest minds gather.
It's beautiful. More than I ever imagined. Come on, let's pick up the pace. I can hear it calling my name.
Yeah, me too. It's me! Come back!
Nanaki? I can't believe it. It really is you. We were so worried. Welcome home.
Whoa!
Now, why don't you go pay your respects to fellow Bugenhagen? Come on!
You can let them through. They're good people. I promise. After all, they're the reason I'm here.
What in the hell was that? Hey guys, it's me! Who?
He's such a softy.
Real quick, gotta check something. An airship dropped these on us this morning. Wanted posters of the terrorists who bombed those reactors. But I think we can say you had nothing to do with all that. Even if Nanaki hadn't vouched for you, it's obvious. Welcome to the Sanctum of Planetology, Cosmo Canyon.
Welcome to Cosmo Canyon. Please, head inside.
Can you believe it? Nanaki.
Thanks for keeping watch over the van.
My pleasure. Are you about to head out on patrol?
Yeah. I'll look after this place for a while.
Wanted poster? Pictures look nothing like us.
Must be that way for a reason.
Gotta keep on our toes.
Step right up, folks. We've got top quality antiques at prices that can't be beat. No, sir.
What if I can't get a talisman infused with the powers of the planet? I want to be.
Tonight.
I can't
came here to see the river lights time.
Hearken to the wisdom of the planet.
Fellow Bugenhagen has forbidden anyone from entering.
You must be Nanaki's friends. He's gone up to the observatory, if you're wondering. You must be Nanaki's friends. He's gone up to the observatory, if you're wondering.
All who call this place.
Have you heard about Avalanche's crime?
We're at the Cosmo Canyon, Cloud. A long-standing dream of mine has finally come true. Planetology rejects our mocha-consuming society, insisting that we have much to learn about this world. And now, we have the opportunity to share in their planetary knowledge. I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel.
You must focus on efforts on the future.
Hey, is fellow Bugenhagen?
Oh, man.
I'm sorry, but the elevator is currently undergoing maintenance.
Everything we have is a gift given to us by the planet. Something about just looking at material makes me feel
sick. Oh, hey. So,
your customer?
Please come again.
Cosmo Canyon's complete without picking up one of the replicas sold here.
Just so we're clear, I only sell to customers I deem worthy. Watch how you wield those things now.
Our lives are gifts. Of Magnata books can be traced back to Cosmo Canyon itself. Great Mother's memories will always be here for you.
Crazy to think these games are
going to be true. Tonics, liniments, filters, we have everything you need to cure what ails you.
Oh,
I see you.
Come on.
Oh, no, me here.
was born and raised here, in this canyon. I was to become a Watcher of the Veil like those before me, until I was taken by Shinra. Now that I'm home, and have repaid my debt to you, I plan to serve my village once more. I appreciate all that you've done for me. Thank you.
We're really gonna miss you, Red.
Oh, don't say that. You're only making this harder. I mean, I wish we had more time, but this is my duty.
I suppose it was your duty to act the old man.
I wanted you to treat me as an equal, not a dog.
Not a pig! Is that you, my boy?
Coming!
So, was that goodbye?
Nah, I'm sure we'll see him around the canyon. The real question is, why'd we come here? To learn the secrets of planetology! Come on!
Can't forget that materia!
As for me... that'll do. I'm gonna steal some shut-eye, if you don't mind.
Then, we can see the sights!
Our minds, our very souls, all these are gifts from the planet.
The energy coursing through the planet includes those who can
learn well.
Shall one day return. Those who sacrifice